Sean Johnson, return to Georgia, you get the 3-1 win. Atlanta played very well indeed for an NASL side to come out, control the game. The Chicago Fire, in transition, did so well to go and sneak it.
Yeah, they gave us a great game for 90 minutes. Hats off to them. They put us on the back foot in the first half, and we had to dig ourselves out of a hole. We had to regroup at halftime and really light a fire underneath us to come out and win this game. It wasn't easy at all. They have some very talented players, and hats off again to them for making the game an enjoyable one.
I'm very happy. We know it was going to be a tough game. We had to come in here and give it everything that we got. We got a goal early in the second half, and unfortunately right after we scored, we gave them back one, made it even twice as hard, but luckily for us, we brought in Alex, and he brought in a lot of life to the game. Fundy, he came in, he introduced himself to the Chicago Fire fans, and the organization, say, hey, this is what I have to do and have to offer, and he, won a PK for us, and Jeff did a great finish, but all in all, this is behind us right now. We look forward to the semifinals, but until then, we look forward to New England on the weekend.
Tell us a little bit about the challenges professional athletes face in such a quick turnaround.
Yeah, I think that's a part of it. Being a professional, it's about taking care of yourself, the regeneration. We're going to tomorrow turn around, make sure we do regen, get ourselves prepared mentally and physically to come back on Saturday and put in another shift.
What can you tell us about this New England team? Very similar in the way that Atlanta play, very intricate, talented footballers going forward, young and fast.
Well, to be honest, right now, what any other team has to offer, I don't care. The only thing I care about is what Chicago Fire puts out on the pitch. And we show that on any given day. Once we show up, we can perform and compete with any team. We did it in Kansas.
I think we couldn't have played a better game midweek to prepare for an MLS match. They're very skilled, very good on the ball. They move the ball very well, just like the Atlanta team. It's on turf. It's not going to be easy, but that's what we're doing. We're professional players. We're up for this. We signed up for this, so it'll be a fantastic opportunity to go out and win another game on Saturday.